الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Witri prayer and Qunut to us were in part two of our lecture. So in the last 2 weeks of Ramadan, ولا باس من جعل القنوت بعد الركوع after ركوع ومن الزيادة عليه and to add on top of the علامات في منهجيت بلعن الكفرة to curse the disbelievers. والصلاة على النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم أمك صلوات أبن البروفيت صلى الله عليه وسلم والدعاء للمسلمين أمي مكتوعة for the believers في النصف الثاني من رمضان in the second half and only second half of Ramadan لثبوت ذلك عن الأئمة because that has been authenticated from the imams في عهد عمر رضي الله عنه سعيد بن خزيمة أنا عبد الرحمن بن عبد الغاري وكان في عهد عمر بن الخطاب عبد الرحمن أن Another companion, young companion, Abdullah bin Arqam, they used to be the treasury for Umar. So every night they sit with Umar to talk about the financial in the government. So he said, Abdullah, Abdul Rahman, فَكَانَ النَّاسِ قُمُونَ أَوَلَهُ The people used to pray at the beginning of the month. But وكانوا يلعنون الكفرة. They used to curse the kuffar في النصف second half. And they used to recite this dua. اللهم قاتل الكفرة الذين يسدون عن سبيلك ويكذبون رسولك ولا يؤمنون بوعدك وخالف بين كلمتهم والق في قلوبهم الرعب والق عليهم الرجز وعذابك إله الحق ثم يصلي على النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم ويدعو للمسلمين يمكتع فهم مسلمين بما استطاع according to ability من خير فكود ثم يستغفر للمؤمنين and you ask Allah's forgiveness for believers وكان يقول and he used to say after he finished that part اللهم إياك نعبد ولك نصلي ونسجد وإليك نسعى ونحفظ ونرجو رحمتك ونخاف عذابك الجد إن عذابك لمن عاديت ملحق ثم يكبر ويهوي ساجدا while you are standing you say الله أكبر and you go to your sujood ما يقال في آخر التشهد الوتري the end of the تشهد of the witri what do you used to say what do you supposed to say before we go to the تشهد want to clarify Islamic calendar is 50 weeks there's 11 days difference between Gregorian and Islamic calendars So it's 50 weeks. That 50 weeks, for the 8 weeks, we said, we read only Allah Mahdini if Iman Hadayta. Dua. Not more than that. And we read it before Ruku'. After we finish our recitation before Ruku', we read that Dua. And we read from time to time. In the last 2 weeks of Ramadan, we are reading the long Du'as we have seen. And we're reading after سَمِعَ اللَّهُ لِمَنْ حَمِدَهُ And we're reading in every night. And we can elongate our dua in that state. That's what we want to understand about the Qunut. When we finish the Qunut, we are coming to the Witri. The Witri we are praying and avoid to pray like what? To pray like Maghrib. So you can pray you with either two and then taslim and then add one. Or you can pray three together with one attahiyat at the end. But it's not allowed to pray like Maghrib, two and then tashahud. and then stand up and then pray one rak'ah and tashahud and taslim. You are not allowed to do that. So let us see what you're supposed to recite in your tashahud. Sa'id ibn Majah an Ali ibn Abi Talib anna an-nabiy sallallahu alayhi wa sallam kana yaqul, he used to say fi akhiri witrihi, at the end of the witri, in the tashahud before taslim, Allahumma inni a'udhu bi ridaka min sakhatika wa bi mu'afatika min 'uqubatika wa a'udhu bika minka la uhsi thana'an 'alayka anta kama athnayta 'ala nafsika. This du'a, you can use that du'a for your sujood, and you can use it for your tashahud in the witr before you say taslim. That means you add in part of at-tahiyyat. When you finish and you do the taslim, what are you supposed to do? Ma yuqalu an at-taslim min al-witr. When you finish your witr and you say assalamu alaykum, what you should do? Sayyid al-Nasai an Ubay ibn Ka'b an Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam kana yutru bi thalath rak'at. Prophet used to pray with 3 rak'as. Kan yaqra fi al-ula, he used to recite the first rak'ah, sabbih isma rabbika al-a'la, but said wajib, but that's sunnah. Wa fi thaniyah, second rak'ah, yuqul ya ayyuhal kafirun. Wa fi thalithah, third rak'ah, qul huwallahu ahad. ويقنط قبل الركوع, that's normal other than Ramadan, قنوت before ركوع. فإذا فرغ ومن رسول الله عليه finish his salah, قال عند فراغه, immediately after he finish, السلام عليكم, he used to say سبحان الملك القدوس, glorify Allah, سبحان الملك القدوس, 3 times, ويضيل في آخرهن, and you elongate the last one, that's what you make it wrong, سبحان الملك القدوس, that's immediately after you taslim. If you look to the parts or the times of the Qunut in this presentation, we say the Qunut is, as a summary, there's Qunut in the Sunnah, in the Farad Salah. There's Dua al-Qunut in Farad Salah. And there's Dua al-Qunut in Sunnah Salah. If you look to the Farad Salat, it's called Kalaimati Qunut. Qunut al-Nazila. Kalaimati Qunut. Qunut al-Nazila. In the Sunnah, we divide into 2 parts. Qunut, Dua, Witr, in general, all the year. And specific Witri Dua in the last half of the Ramadan. So the Witri Dua we divide into 2. Witri Dua in general, 48 weeks, and Witri Dua specifically in second half of the Ramadan. So when we are praying, we said sometimes you do your du'a before ruku' and sometimes after. So how you can differentiate when we should say before ruku' or after ruku'? There is, after raising your head up from the ruku', you say, Sami'allahu liman hamidah
It is sunnah to say that two times. Calamity and the second half of the Ramadan. It is sunnah. And the witri in general, you can say before ruku'. The sunnah is to say before ruku', and sometimes allow it to say after ruku'. So the qunut in summary, there's qunut in the farad, and qunut in the sunnah. And qunut in the farad, it called calamity qunut, qunut nazila. The qunut in the sunnah is two types. One is only and only second half of Ramadan, and one is in general whole the year. So when we should say the one that is, we should say before, after ruku', and we say Sama'allahu liman hamid rabbana wa lakal hamd, we can say the kalimat, and we can say also the dua of second half of Ramadan, which is longer. The general witr of dua, we mentioned we can read from time to time, not every night. As only and only Hassan bin Ali bin Abi Talib narrated, as we have seen. So it will be before ruku' as a sunnah. And you can do it after ruku'. Subhanak Allahumma bihamdika ashhadu an la ilaha illa anta astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyil ummi wa ala alihi wa sahbihi. Wa man tabi'ahum bi ihsanin ila yawmiddin.